Good morning. The light is a little bright, huh? But it's okay. 7:45 a.m. Pacific time on this July 8th, 2019. And I have these, I'll show you these again because I've showed them to you before. And this is a little bright, so they're little clip-ons. I think they're $12. For two of these, maybe. So I'll take it down one notch. Anyway, good morning. Hope you're doing well on this Monday morning. That's better, a little bit less bright. Thank you, Lord, for this day. Psalm 39, okay? I said, I will take heed to my ways, that I sin not with my tongue, by faith and by his grace and by his help. I will keep my mouth with a bridle while the wicked is before me. I was dumb with silence. I held my peace even from good, and my sorrow was stirred. My heart was hot within me while I was musing. The fire burned. Then I spake with my tongue, Lord, make me to know mine end and the measure of my days, what it is, that I may know how frail I am. Behold, thou hast made my days as an handbreadth, and mine age is as nothing before thee. Verily, every man at his best state is altogether vanity, Selah. Surely every man walketh in a vain show. Surely they are disquieted in vain. He heapeth up riches and knoweth not who shall gather them. And now, Lord, what wait I for? My hope is in thee. Yes, Lord, deliver me from all my transgressions. Make me not the reproach of the foolish. I was dumb. I opened not my mouth because thou didst it. Remove thy stroke away from me. I am consumed by the blow of thine hand. When thou with rebukes dost correct man for iniquity, thou makest his beauty to consume away like a moth. Surely every man is vanity, Selah. Hear my prayer, O Lord, and give ear unto my cry. Hold not thy peace at my tears, for I am a stranger with thee and a sojourner, as all my fathers were. O, spare me, that I may recover strength before I go hence and be no more. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father, for your word. Thank you, God, for your word, Lord. Hallelujah. We just thank you, Lord, for your word. And we humble ourselves before you now, knowing that we are but dust. But you made us in your image. And so we call on your name, Jesus, for your help. Satan, we bind you. I bind you. I resist you. You must flee. I bind you in the name of Jesus Christ from all of us. In the name of Jesus, from our lives, from our precious loved ones, from our homes, our cars, our computers, our internet, our bank accounts. Everything we put our hands to is blessed. In the name of Jesus Christ, we're the head and not the tail. Thank you, Father. You, Jesus, are the beginning and the end. We love you and we give you all the praise and glory for this day. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. We give you praise and glory in Jesus' name. Amen. Have a good day, everybody. God bless.